what we did, we painted it like you would see in a dictionary, mm-hmm. because it's the dictionary that they banned because it had a definition of oral sex.
Yeah.
So I had a lot of fun with that. And so did the painter. And it speaks for itself. I mean, and I told everybody when I was a kid, I was going through the dictionary looking for all sorts of words, especially intercourse.